Laurence Graff may catch race. Both of them running on very strongly, so two lost in time back in fourth. Forever Proud took it up, but here's Sir Laurence Graff, and from way back is lost in time, but it's Sir Laurence Graff out in front, lost in time closing, but Sir Laurence Graff wins. Lost in time, never nearer second. The favourite Forever Proud back in third, and Iftikhar was fourth.
For Herzud and Hood for the horses. Number 9, Old 9 in first, number 4. Would 5 in second, number 6, Old 2 in third, number 13, Old 6 in fourth, number 3, Old 13 in fourth. 7, 10, 5, 14, 11, and 8.